This is Jenny Walton, mother of Holly and Hal and Carrie and Candy. Candy's 17, she'll be 17 years old this year in November. And she's been with me since she was a baby. She was on TV. And I saw her on TV, and I told them, hold her right there. I'll be out to get her. So they came out and brought her to me, and I became another mother. Yeah. So she's been with me all these years, my little companion. And she has a nice bed she sleeps in. It was on a Sunday morning on Channel 4. And this girl had her in her lap, because she was about this big. And up for adoption. You know how they show up for adoption? Mm-hmm. And so I called right away. They gave the phone number, and I called. And I said, when I leave church, I'm coming out. I want that one, the one you're in your lap. Because she said it was the litter of them. And when I got there, she was head of the litter. They were following her around in this pen. So they took my name and everything, but then they had to come and check me out. And they did that. And I think I gave a donation of $100. And then she was mine. Oh my. Oh, she's part terrier and corgi. She was a mixture. I have the papers on her. She's a little mutt. I've had dogs forever, and then I think about, I don't want to think about when this one goes, because this is my last dog. I couldn't start with another dog, you know. But that's okay. I've had a good run with my dogs. Yeah.
How would Candy describe you if she could talk?
She loves me. She adores me. She hates for me to leave her in here at night to go to bed, but I don't want her in the back because I turn on TV, and I just like the quietness of not being bothered. But she's happy with me. Yeah, she's happy with me. Right now, you know, I can't take her for a walk. I don't want to have to pull her because I don't want to lose my balance and fall. Oh, she lost her eye, one eye, back about 4 years ago. It was infected, and we couldn't save it. And I spent a lot of money trying to say, what's the matter with you? tried to save it. But after they took the eye out, she was fine. She looks out for me. And she's a good dog. She loves people. Everybody comes in the house, she loves. Yeah.
What are some of the challenges that Candy's had to deal with?
The what challenges?
Yeah.
One eye. Try to find. Every time she crosses, it hits something, you know. But that's the challenge. And nothing else, because she was always a healthy little dog. Uh-huh. And she's always eating well. And she loves to go out. Look your pretty best, baby. Smile. And so it's just two two old ladies here now looking after each other. That's what we are. Pull your ears up. Look like you're a big girl. Can you go? Don't let your legs go out. The legs go out sometimes.